You know, Freddie, you know, it's hard for him to sing, and he can sing anything. You bring it on every week. Brilliant, Joe.
Thanks, Danny.
Joe, yeah, it was a really, really big song for a little guy from the north of England. But you know, you did a great, great job. I love your stagecraft. I love the fact you're not afraid to take on a big song. The only problem I have is I think the choir helped you an awful lot. I think maybe breaking the rules with the choir, but I think they certainly helped you. A little bit. Come on.
I'm assuming, Louis, that's in your...
The rules, yeah, that's in
your
the rules.
Little rule book. We don't have choirs on this show. You know, you're nitpicking, Louis. You are. Joe, if I'm being honest with you, I think you sang better last week.
Oh.
I do. I thought you were very, very good tonight. I thought at the beginning you kind of lost your way a little bit.
Right.
You started to pick it up at the end. I think the song slightly overwhelmed you. Having said that, I think you're going to be as safe as houses for next week.
Joe, it's irrelevant. It's irrelevant what they say because the people at home can hear. They've all got ears, and that was absolutely... The best singer. Be quiet. You are technically the best singer in this competition. That song.
One of the best.
Is a vocal roller coaster, and you sang it to a T.